The London Tower. The London Tower was originally one of the castles built by William the Conqueror. It was repaired from time to time. The Tower of London has been used as a prison for kings and queens and other eminent persons. Sir Walter Raleigh, for instance, was lodged in the prison before his most unfair trial. Sir Thomas More, a great saint and scholar and author of a famous book called Utopia, was sent to the Tower of London before he was beheaded in 1535. His body was buried in the church in the tower, and his head was exhibited on London Bridge.